Hey guys, it's Ayan. This is the 6th episode of the Heart of Thorns Eggman storyline. Enjoy watching!
What happened? I told you two to stay close, not take unnecessary risks.
But we spotted a Mortrim prison caravan. We followed it, and it led us to this camp.
No risk, no reward. I made the call. Ersin backed me up. We thought it was worth the risk. We were right.
Fair enough. Now, how heavily defended is this camp of yours?
Very. The Mortrim guard are not mindless. They set up a strong defensive perimeter, and they know how to patrol it.
Rimstone is right. The Mortrim Guard are sharp, precise. They must know we're coming.
That doesn't matter now. There are prisoners here, and our friends might be among them. We're going in. Thanks for backing up Bram, Tribune. What's your assessment of the situation here?
This seems to be a large-scale prisoner containment camp. The Mortrim Guard goes out, collects living and dead bodies, and brings them here.
Then this is where they grow all the Mortrim we've been fighting? Part prison camp, part minion factory.
Right. There's no easy access, but at least one member of Destiny's Edge is here. I can feel it.
Feelings? From a soldier like you?
Cut me some slack. I'm still getting used to this new magic, and how to describe it. Come on, we think there's a back way in. Follow me. To this facility. It'll disrupt Mordremoth's progress in the whole region. If things get ugly, stand near me. I can boost your strength.
Let's move on to the main encampment.
Hold up. There's too many Mortrim Guard ahead. If we engage, the noise will alert the entire camp. This looks like a Mortrim Guard bivouac. Close enough to guard the cages and to rally at the mustering ground. I figure the Mortrim Guard muster here before rolling out in force to collect prisoners and corpses.
We overcame worse odds while you were off in the mists. We can handle this.
I'm with Bram. You haven't really seen this crew in action yet, Tribune. Trust me and follow my lead.
Subdue them! Alive if you can, dead if you must.
Proper workout since I got back from the mists.
Hey, about that. When are you gonna fess up about how you got these new skills, sir?
Maybe when Mordremoth or one of its leafy puppets isn't trying to kill us. Until then, stop asking.
He's right. Focus on the mission, Rox. Right now, we need to find a way off this plateau. Eternal alchemy. That's a lot of tendrils.
Too many. We can't afford to get bogged down here. We need something to clear the path.
Agreed. There's airship wreckage scattered across the plateau. Let's see if we can scavenge some incendiaries. Nothing useful here. Nothing useful here. Nothing useful here. This is a dead end. This is a dead end. This packed weapons crate is still intact. And there's ordnance here we can use.
Fire grenades. Outstanding. They burn hot enough to reduce just about anything to ash.
Getting healthy. Armor and
at maximum. There's the power.
Never encountered tendrils that powerful before. We must be.
Mortimer knows we're here, but he doesn't seem concerned. It's interested, but not urgent.
Or that's what it wants us to think. Everyone, keep your eyes open and move up to that clearing.
The Overseer stations himself nearby, between the corpse staging ground and the live prisoner cages.
All right. Proceed with caution, and be ready for anything. Maximum. Mortrums are healing any damage we do. Take them out, and we can finish this.
Plenty of fire grenades left in those crates. Let's see if these blues burn as hot as the tendrils did.
Rage at maximum. Getting healthy.
You'll never defeat us. Mortimer's group cannot be contained.
Rage at maximum.
Enemy down.
Armor in hand.
Did us much good. Sorry, Commander, but this looks like a dead end.
Mortimer's reacting to us, growing stronger defenses. Need to hit them harder to clear a path.
Can do. Stand back.
Nice work, Tribune. I can see the camp below. Wait. How are we going to get down there?
You glide, Commander. I'll create portals along the cliff face for the rest of us. Good thinking. I'll lead the way, and the rest of you can catch up as quick as you can. Nice work, Kaz.
Thanks, boss. Though, I'm not sure everyone would agree. Canuck's looking greener than usual.
I'm fine. You try falling from portal to portal while an elder dragon buzzes in your skull. See how green you get.
This is where they keep the live prisoners. Whoever we're looking for is somewhere nearby.
We'll get you out of here, Mom. I swear it.
The Mordrem commandeered a lot of our weaponry.
On it. Now get yourself to safety, soldier. Things covered here. If you want to get back in the action, find Larenthyr and follow his lead. Move out! You're free now. Get clear of this place as fast as you can.
Feel the power of the jungle dragon!
I'm everywhere!
Commander, wait. This one is Nightmare Core. Shall I kill it?
Prove it. Start running, and don't stop until you hit Drytop. Move! That was the last one, and still no sign of our people. Gritlok, are you still feeling that feeling?
Affirmative, and it's even stronger here. They're close, just beyond those vine walls.
What are we waiting for? Tribute, put your commanders to work and clear us a path. Please!
Thank you.
rescue party, then Wolf did hear me. In here, they're starving us. No food or water for days.
That's because Mordremoth doesn't care if we're alive or dead when it plugs us into a blighting tree. Release us! Now!
Fowlin? Why is Mordremoth locking up so many nightmare courtiers?
You know nothing of the court. We seek freedom. And Mordremoth's yoke is even more onerous than the Pale Tree's.
Forget her. Just get me out. The Mordrem took Logan and Zosia and Traherne deeper in the jungle, and I don't know why.
Hang on, Mother. We're about to bust you out of there.
Head to the overpass. We can cut it off there.
We have to keep moving.
I like my chances better this way.
Mother, look out! This way! Hurry!
Rage at maximum.
Mom! Spirits!
Graham? I'm sorry.
Me too, kid. At least she took Fowlin with her. And Fowlin died screaming like the coward she was.
I need time. There are rituals to perform. Gone. Spirits. I don't even know if he was with her during the crash. And her bow. If it's in that camp, I want it. My mom and I never... We didn't have... Just let me say goodbye to her. Alone. Just go. I'll catch up. I swear to you, I'm not going to die out here. Not until I see Mordremoth fall.
Take whatever time you need. Catch up as soon as you can. Listen up. I need a volunteer to stay behind. Bram will get his time, but he needs someone to watch his back.
I was already planning to, Commander. Bram and I have been through too much for me to just leave him like this. Go on ahead. I'll make sure we find you. After Bram makes his peace with Air.
Thanks, Rox. Everyone else, move out. The rest of our friends are still out there, and the egg. And Mordremoth.
Commander, not sure if this is important, but I just saw your comrades, the Norn and the Char, carrying a body.
I'm sorry to report that was Air Stegalkin. She fell in combat with one of the new Mordrem.
Oh, gods. My condolences. She was an inspiration to a lot of us. And she'll be missed.
Not just missed. She'll be avenged. Mordremoth will pay for all the lives it's destroyed.
I'll spread the word. Air will be remembered. I promise you.
Thank you. I'm pressing on to find Traherne and the rest of Destiny's Edge, before Mordremoth claims them, too.